Hola. Me llamo Peloteon. I am a ball, or a pelote in Spanish. Today, we are going to be learning how to be respectful at school. What do you say if you want something nicely? Please means por favor and thank you means gracias. Here a quick example. Puedo tener tu balón de football, por favor?
Sí. By the way, she means yes.
Gracias. Also, puedo tener tu. Means can I have your. Let's learn our objects. Pencil means lapis. Bathroom means bagno. To ask to go somewhere else, just say puedo and then where you want to go to in Spanish. And also, locker means armario. Let's discover more.
If you want to know the end test is. Just så ikke om du la prueba. By the way, om du el. Om om du la. Min veniste. Just like det exclamation mark. Jo ne to potan utes i det down question mark before asking questions.
I am an upside down question mark. You need me at the beginning of questions.
Like Dodden said previously. I always come before exclamations. However, you don't have to write an upside down period at the beginning of a sentence ending in a period. It's just the same as commas. Sentences never end in commas.
Now, we learn to say things that we need. To say it, just say yo necesito and then what you need in Spanish. Water means agua and book means libro, like Libron said previously.
If you want to specify the time, just say son las and then the time in Spanish. For example, if you wanted to say it's 9 o'clock in Spanish, then you would say son las 9. 20 media if you want to add 30 minutes. So 12 and a half, 12:30, means 12 y media.
Now let's review. Spanish, pelota. English, ball. Spanish, por favor. English, please. Spanish, gracias. English, thank you. Spanish, sí. English, yes. Spanish, puedo tener tu. English, can I have your. Spanish, lápiz. English, pencil. Spanish, baño. English, bathroom. Spanish, puedo ir al. English, can I go to. Spanish, balón de football. English, soccer ball. Spanish, quando es el? English, when is the? Spanish, quando es la? English, when is the? Spanish, prueba? English, test? Spanish, yo necesito? English, I need? Spanish, agua? English, water? Spanish, libro? English, book? Spanish, son las? English, it's? Spanish, 9. English, 9. Spanish, Y media. English, più 30 minutes. Spanish, armario. English, locker. Put an upside down question mark before questions. You don't have to put an upside down period or comma in sentences that end in them. And sentences never end in commas. That's all for now. Adios.